In response to the COVID-19 pandemic, West High School's Cadenza and UNICEF clubs have partnered in a joint effort, United in Isolation, to raise funds for the Community Disaster Relief Fund of the United Way of Johnson and Washington Counties. With this fund, United Way is supporting vulnerable families in our community.
To promote the reduction of COVID-19 spread, our talented student musicians will be safely performing from their own homes. And starting May 14th, videos of these performances will be uploaded daily on this channel.
United in Isolation will feature the great music of Mozart, Saint-Saëns, and Schumann, among many others. A wide variety of classical literature from solos to quartets will be performed by our musicians.
Through this unique series of videos, we'll be asking for donations for the United Way of Johnson and Washington County's Community Disaster Relief Fund. Through social media and links in these videos, you all can help support the families that will be most impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic.
Leading up to United in Isolation, keep an eye on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. On these platforms, we'll be sharing exclusive content and further details about this unique event.
Remember to join us starting May 14th, right here on this channel, for a great student performance in these troubled times and to support Johnson and Washington counties through this pandemic.